quiet continuation, 12/18/19, a little after 6 a.m., I think. And there's no sunrise today. It's all blued out. There's no red or pink in the sky. And there's spring right there. Spraying there too. Yeah, there's a lot of spraying going on. That's the formation I was trying to close in on earlier, I think. And it's still very, very glary out. And real nothing sky, more ionized. And it's kind of little spots in the sky. And kind of whirring sky art, spiraling. Triangle thing. Oh, that's nice. Wow. Sky art. Yeah, they hired these poor art teachers to give the military access to special codes so that they can create sky art. Wizard sun. There you go. See there, and it's covering the photosynthesis rays that we need. I think that was the moon. That's not the moon. That's the moon there, and that is not a fun thing to wake up to. This ominous, horrible things targeting you. Just sickening. It's all lasered out to puff out spat patterns that they tell the robot to do with their wind machines and their lasers, satellites, planes. I mean, they could be on anything, just like the directed energy weapon that knocked me down late April of 2016, and a jogger was found dead the next day.